off coming up big just because there's been too much room in the zone. Right here, they beat Colorado to the puck. They're 17 feet between Eric Johnson and Granlund behind the net. And again, O'Reilly and Jan Heda are 11 and 12 feet away from Pominville and Parisi. That's too much time and space for Minnesota to be able to find plays. And then Jared Spurgeon.
One hand on the stick, fighting off the check of Heda. Puts it back up by Granlund. Still in the sky. Granlund's pushed off the puck by Jan Heda, the Avalanche's best defender. And then the patience he shows to come to the front of the net. Look, he's in trouble here, but he stays on the puck. Great balance. And that's where he gets around.